I think initially I felt the pressure of competing with the first record. The first record was just the first record. There was nothing to compare it to, so there really was no pressure. I don't think people expected what they got, which is good. But I also think with this one, you know, initially the pressure I felt started to kind of, you know, subside a little bit after I started coming up with the music, because I felt like what I was creating was so unique compared to that first album that it kind of set alone on its own plateau. And, you know, I mean, it definitely, like I said before, it has a consistent sound to it. I mean, I love it. I co-produced a lot of the record with Timbaland, and I worked a little bit with Will.i.am and a little bit with Rick Rubin. But the stuff that I've done with Timbaland has a lot of that is going to be primarily, you know, the album's body of work.